Scout was a mighty paint horse. He was the fastest in the land. He ran the Kentucky Derby in a minute flat. He stood at 21 hands. Stood tall at 21 hands. Scout was so fast, no other horses had a chance. So they entered him into a NASCAR race where he ran against the steel driving man. He ran against the race car man. The race cars lined up in the first lanes. Scout was in lane 10, and at the silent wave of a green flag, the big race did begin. The big race did begin. The fastest horse in the land. He's the fastest horse in the land.